Guess what? There's this massive floating crane, right? It's insanely well-built and can lift 10,000 tons. It's called the Hyundai 10,000, the biggest semi-submersible floating crane out there. In 2021, they even tested it with a 9 100-ton load. That's like lifting a ginormous boat as heavy as 6,200 cars. It was the heaviest lift ever done. And get this, it's got two 180-meter arms and two pillars over 70 meters high. How wild is that?